There's two things I stand for. One, it's peace. And every video I do, peace and love. Peace, love, and smiley faces. Quiet, but I think it'll be fine. Can't enter here yet. We need to unlock this gate first. What do you guys think? What do you think? Unlock the gate. Looking good, guys. Looking good. All beautiful. Okay. Anybody has any ideas? Thank you.
right. We can't figure this out.
Just put a smile on your face. Maybe it'll be just fine. Alright, let me see. Maybe if you go down here, we can find a switch.
Perfect. All right.
One of the coolest pictures I ever took, you guys can find on my first album. Actually, I was in my brother's backyard and all the leaves were yellow. See that on my music channel. All you have to do is type my name, Brendan with an H, and you can find that picture, the album art. It's really neat. Just yellow trees. That black old font. My color is black and yellow. Best colors. Looks like we can maybe jump up here. This game can be very misleading. It's gonna be hard to figure out exactly what you're supposed to do. But I think if we just jump over here.
Ah!
down here.
Whoa, this is some sort of secret. I think it's just health though. I don't really think there's a switch or anything in here either.
You really hit it well. As you guys know, I don't like looking stuff up.
If I have to, I will, but I really don't like to. I like to try and figure it out on my own.
Catch it on your own, kid.
Okay, over here is where we get to the second
move. Right now we've got to do this one. Much more difficult than that. Can't play the first one. Can't play the second one without playing the first one.
Going.
There it is. So, it's
a dead end. This means there's three dead ends. This means there's... There's a guy up there, so if he got up there, maybe we can too. Maybe he's set to spawn up there every time. That's it. Imagination, anything is possible, but in this game, you must play by a certain set of rules. But, that will make sense.
Destroy the palace filled with malice is the daring work of noble Alice. An endgame with the Red Queen is possible only after you crush her sentinel, the vile, fiercelicious, and vengeful Jabberwock. Without the staff that bears his name, destroying him is the hopeless work of a wasted life.
I have one piece of the Eye Staff. Where are the others?
Scattered throughout the world. When you have them all in hand, checkmate is possible. The Pale Royals may be of use.
Obscure allusions to chess are fine, but it troubles me that anonymous oracles know more of my business than I do.
Oh, we finally got the gate open.
Thank you.
Star Wars and Disney stuff. He goes to Disney stuff. The Disney World. Save space right here.
Since you know the moves best play with whites, they go first.
Such order in the midst of chaos makes me woozy and disoriented.
The regularity of the board disguises the predatory menace of certain pieces.
We got achievement, 10 gamer points out of the woods, and this is the Clock Village, which is in all black and white. As we can see, we have some chess pieces with faces and human-like bodies, so humanoid chess pieces, we can call them.
Ooh,
I like the song. I like this. Kind of like fantasy pop. Fantasy means pop, you know. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to replicate it. Very disorienting. Hello, mister. Thank you. It is very nice of him to let us pass. I think we turned into a chess piece. be a good turn to save. Anybody know how to play chess? Apparently Alice wanted to go that way, which is fine. I'd like to be able to do some speed runs of this, because this is one of my favorite games. And I don't have any of the other games I usually speed run. I can't afford them, so. We'll stick with this. And I'll play as much as I can. Yeah, it looks like a hole right there. So, need to find another way. I'm just gonna smile for you here. Got this whole game. Everybody, smile with me. Beautiful night. Playing a beautiful game. Made by beautiful people. Minds, very creative geniuses. We reached the town square and we are no longer a chess piece. I'm gonna grab this. Which looks like the cocaine mallet, actually. It's confusing. But I already had the cocaine. I guess if you didn't pick it up when you had the first opportunity, they give you a second opportunity to pick it up, since it's such a vital weapon. I don't know if it's a vital weapon. It's just a cocaine mallet. I guess it could be a weapon, but it's not what it's supposed to be. It's not in my mind. But I've never played croquet. I guess it's a British sport, a London sport, a UK sport. I think. day, guys. He did die, though. Okay. Oh no. He got set really far back. Okay. And finally we'll save. If you don't, we'll save the time after that. Jump off here? Sure, let's try it. Call it an experiment. I think you like that. Apparently the door is alive. Makes no sense. Perfect. Tried to say yesterday that knowledge is gone. My friend told me that he wishing me less. I agree with him now. I think that's going as little as possible. Best thing. Playing a game like this and not understanding. Being the happiest person on earth.
Let's see where we're supposed to go. I think I have a crush on Alice, guys. Don't tell him. I definitely say there's a fair amount of peace, love, and happiness in this place. You guys say so? It's always been my motto. It's changed over time. It'll never change again. Was a dead end. Nice. Great. We'll try. We have to watch out for these spikes. Ah, I got it. Very difficult to dodge. If I can survive this fall. Oh, man, so I don't know where the door is. I think we go this way. Very dangerous. Oh no, that's over here. There we go. I knew we'd find it. Oh no, he died. That is not good. That means we must go all the way back to the beginning again. Oh, we did have it. Okay. Last jump. Okay. Okay. Have to watch out for the rats. The chess pieces that are carrying swords and are coming after us. If we can do that, we'll be fine. Mr. Chess Piece.
we will try again, and hopefully I have saved the game. I have no idea where we are.
Thank you.
I don't remember what this switch did in the folder. Okay, let's go see if there's a door then. Did it, guys. We made it to another chest town. Actually, this is more like a chest castle. And we're in the town square now. This is like Night of the Living chess pieces. Chest snapping that chess piece. Must save it. Probably taking her to the Queen of Hearts. Or it. Pretty sure that's what he's going to chess war going on here. Hey guys. Apparently you can This is a chess castle. Should I get rid of this place? Oh, actually, I can. I'll visit it tonight. I think I can get pretty close. Thank you.
set pieces. Are you today? Queen. Oh, wait, actually, I think it's the king. Yeah, it's the king chess piece and the knights.
Help us, please. The Red Queen's forces are strong and show no mercy. Our own queen is in terrible danger.
I saw her captured. I'm sorry.
Without her generalship, Red Winds were doomed.
As am I if I can't pass through this realm. I must collect the pieces to the Jabberwock's eye staff.
Free the White Queen, Alice. That would help us both.
I'm not really a player. What are the rules?
Rules? There are no rules. There's barely any strategy. No time. Make a frontal assault on the Red Castle. I won't lie to you. You'll meet deadly traps and fierce opposition along the way.
Should I be grateful for the truth? A lie or two might have been more persuasive.
I mean,
in war, truth first. There's always time for lies later. You won't face the enemy alone. Carry this soldier to the White Queen.
Literally, what is that?
A mere pawn is the best I can hope for?
I'm afraid so. Now return as you came. The rooks know the way.
I mean, backtrack? Backtracking. Just in case you need to fill a game's time, you always have backtracking. It's an extra 30 minutes of going in the same direction that you came from in first place. Backtracking. This painting. Recognize that, that's the Mad Hatter. Must be like an Easter egg or something. It's the original Mad Hatter illustration. Like how they squeezed that in the game with all these frames of the random people. There are probably people that made the game. Here's a picture of Alice. And here's a picture of the cat. Yeah, this is some game illustrations and some illustrations from the original book. Cool. Randomly decorated throughout this castle. So if you guys are ever looking in this castle, if you don't get lost as much as I do, you won't find it.
peace, love, happiness, and laughter.